So then guys, what do you think? That's the quick video of how I make my mallet. Nice and simple, nice and easy, straightforward. That's how I like woodwork, really. A couple of things I didn't mention in the video was the reason I didn't do the handle all the way through is because I was just using bits of oak I had lying around the shop. If I was to, I would put the handle in one piece and then I wouldn't have to worry about doing any sort of wedges or filling the holes in the top anyway, but it's turned out pretty well, I think. I really do like the chamfer on the handle. It really gives it nice comfort when you're giving it a swing. I'll probably bore a little hole in there so it can be hung up. But yeah, other than that, I don't think there's anything really I would change. I like the size of it. I like a big hammer head, really give it some welly, because I'm a big bloke anyway, so it's nice and comfy for me. Excuse me. I've got them flying around all over the place now. I make one and I make bloody five of the things. So if there's anything else you want to know, sizes and that, just give me a message, an email or whatever, and I'm more than happy to put the sizes for them up there. And if anybody has any questions or anything, then just ask. I'll be more than happy to give you any sort of advice or anything that you want to know. And yeah, really, thank you for watching. If you're not already, please subscribe, because I'm really trying to work hard this year on getting it going. If you don't know already, I've got a video up and it's a giveaway of this one, this mallet. A few people have called it Thor's hammer. So, but yeah, there's a competition up for that to be won. So yeah, if you don't get on there, comment, subscribe, and I'll give you a number. And then I'll do a draw, hopefully pretty soon, and we'll get it sent off. And I've got two more of these, so I'll probably do runners up anyway. So get subscribing, folks. Thank you for watching. See you later.